So close.
Nobody's in the bank.
Keep going down the alley.
I'm getting behind cover because I need help.
Take a right.
Man, I got that checkpoint. I'm gonna get the two trucks. I'm gonna get the two
right.
trucks.
Now you're going across the road to the next alley. Now, make a play for the bike. So they're up ahead where you stashed it behind that apartment building.
All right, run, run, and run. Get in the car in front. Now we're good, we're good. We got the bikes. Let's go. We got the bikes.
Use the bikes to get away from the cops and to get
Get the arm on the floor. Get the arm on the floor, guys.
That
was the first time I did this. I didn't know you have to break the boxes to get the armor.
Stay together or go a different way if you want, but this will be the safest route.
Hardest part. Over. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys.
Remember, the bikes have KERS. They store up energy to accelerate when you brake. Should help put some road between you and those red and blues.
Not even 5 minutes and I almost crashed.
Don't look back, just go! There's nothing good behind you. You get away from the city, you get away from the cops.
Sorry. Now I hit another guy. He was on the road shooting cops. Accidentally hit him.
So have any dye packs gone off in the bags? You'd know because you'd be covered in paint. No? That means the transponders worked. Thank you, Avi Schwartzman.
Thank you. I'm already airborne, guys. I'm going to the dinghy. I already got my parachute. I've already jumped off, man. I'm heading towards the boat. I went the path they told us to go through. All you gotta do is stay a little bit off-road, and the cops won't be able to shoot you. If you just follow the general path they tell you to go, you'll be good, man. Cops won't be able to shoot you. Hold the top two. There you go. All we gotta do is wait for these guys. They about to be right here. Nah, they're pretty close.
We've got an advantage on the cops right now, but it won't last for long. So let's make it count, people. Move before they figure out what happened.
They're jumping off right now, man. Oh, what? Nah, man. Remember, hold L1 and R1 so that you don't crash and die. One more guy. Nah, I don't want to run him over. It would be very uncomfortable if, you know, this is where we die, because I ran him over, you know?
There's a lot of confused voices coming out of my police scanner right now.
That would have fucked up.
Maybe I am a genius after all.
That would have been really fucked up. That's how the game ended. Look at that, easy. What's that gonna be, 200,000 or 150,000? It's not gonna be as high. Really? They only came out with 175,000 instead of the full 1,200,000. The most I came out with was 1,000,000.
Bunch of creepy and quiet weirdos. Turns out you're a bunch of creepy, quiet weirdos with talent. You rob and you steal and destroy like geniuses. Oh, I love it. I love it. Here, let me wire you your money. You know, I will never forget the good times. All the laughs we had. You're like family. The picnic, you know, the hike in the woods, and all the selfies, and oh, and the time we went rollerblading, and we watched the sunset, and we stayed up all night talking and sharing our innermost fears, and then...
Seriously.
Was that... That wasn't you? Even the skinny dipping and the... Oh. Oh. What are you saying? The drugs. Oh, man, the drugs. I am a heavily medicated man. I'm not well at all. I'm a little embarrassed. Okay, the money. Here. And here. And here. And... Here, okay, you better take off and take care, okay. Bye bye.
Very good work.